It turns out we made this pretty easy. The first three, cost-based pricing, value-based pricing, or volume-based pricing, are all examples of fixed pricing tactics. And that just means that the last three, yield management, real-time, and auctions, are examples of dynamic pricing.